All right, back at the bunk beds. Went home last night. Bandsawed the radius on. I've already got pocket holes. This is a dry fit. This is what I came up for trying to clamp this thing. My bar clamps weren't long enough, so I had to clamp an intermittent block, hook the back ends to, and then come up here and clamp on these radius culls. I've been fiddling with this thing for about an hour to get this dry fit to fit. It's really finicky. But I'm getting ready to go ahead and glue it up. Try and glue it up. And you'll have the pleasure of watching me curse and scream when it doesn't work right, I guess. Put those little feature marks on there so I can align that call up in the exact spot, which seems to be the only spot that works, clamps it right. Thank you. scroll this all day. This side I'm happy, but this side is being a pain of you know what. Damn call keeps slipping around. Shit. Damn it. I mean, just barely short. Why me, Lord? I don't think that's too bad, actually. No, I think, I swear, I don't, hope I don't speak too soon, but I think we got it. It's not perfect, but I think it'll work. I think that actually worked. I need another 6,000 clamps. I don't want to use that big heavy one. you might make another mistake. If you let this metal touch the glue, it'll stain it. I'm going to call it knock on wood, a success, I hope. But you never know until you actually take the clamps off. All right, we'll do the next one.